Hey everybody! A while ago, I made a video about how you can make an extra plexiglass panel for your window to reduce the amount of noise that comes in from the outside. But what I never was able to do was to compare what would it sound like without the panel when there's a loud noise outside. So today, a really big truck pulled up and started cleaning storm drains right outside my window. It's a perfect opportunity.
And some of you asked me for a comparison, which I wanted also. So I needed to set up a smartphone in the space between the original window and the extra sheet of plexiglass and run a decibel app inside that space. At the same time, I had to run a second iPhone with the same decibel app outside of the plexiglass panel and inside the apartment. On both phones, I needed to run the same app at the same time, decibel meter. Now this seems like it should be simple enough, but first I needed to have a loud noise coming from outside that lasted long enough for me to get the plexiglass removed, set up the iPhones and keep them from timing out, put the plexiglass panel back in place, and get the camera and audio going before the noise stopped. And I never know when a loud, persistent noise is going to happen. But today, a huge truck pulled up to clean the storm drains, and I was able to get a test done. The difference between the decibel reading inside and outside the plexiglass should give you a ballpark idea of the STC of that extra plexiglass. That is, how many decibels of noise that made it through the first window are blocked by the extra plexiglass panel. This is an estimate because different frequencies of noise are blocked more easily than others. So here you can see the decibel meter app running in the space between the double pane window and the plexiglass, and it's about 89 to 93 decibels. You can still hear a lot of the noise, even through the plexiglass. Now, because I had to move fast, I couldn't secure the plexiglass panel very well, so there were some gaps where noise could still come through. Now here's the second iPhone running the same app, and it's registering from about 65 to 77 decibels inside the apartment, while the decibels inside the window still go up to 93 decibels. I think it's safe to say that for this type of noise, the plexiglass panel reduced the decibel level by about 15 decibels. So without the panel, the noise coming through the double pane window was about 89 to 93 decibels, and with the extra plexiglass, it was about 70 to 75 decibels. That's still annoying, but it's better than 90 decibels. I hope you found this helpful, and for more information about noise and acoustics, and even where to buy plexiglass, visit soundproofist.com.